right, fellow primal creatures, we're now going to go through the uncommon lawnmower matrix with the uncommon pivot lunge matrix. Ipsilateral loading. We're going to go left arm, left leg. We're going to go with our anterior medial and our anterior lateral lunge series, as well as our entire posterior lunge series to kind of line things up a little bit. Again, focus of this, what we had referred to with the common lawnmower matrix, the common pivot lunge matrix, is that when we're loading with the ipsilateral rotation, is that we're getting in that TZ1, we're kind of taking off the butt in that transverse plane, kind of spinning everything on up. So we can take things, take different groups, functional synergies in, we can take them out and go kind of accordingly from there. So we're gonna go with our anterior lateral lunge first. So I like this guy. It really goes after that side to side point in the rotation. It really kind of swings that pelvis up. It's like handball. Then you've kind of an anchor point. You have this ball that's really, really swinging at the end. It's kind of how I envision the pelvis on this. So we're gonna go our anterior lateral lunge, ipsilateral drive, in sync rotation, meaning we have shoulder, girdle, and pelvis rotating again in the same direction. So we're here, and let's go with this. So with a true kind of pivot lunge, we would go in the complete opposite direction. So we now have another in sync rotation kind of loading, pelvis really spinning over that back left hip right here to give us, again, a lot of good internal rotation, which is great for that dormant bump syndrome. Again, base foot points at 12 o'clock on the clock. Doesn't matter where the camera angle is, my foot is always pointed at 12 o'clock on the clock. And that might not be pointed at you. When you do it, it needs to be. So here and here. So we have a posterior medial lunge. But now let's take that anterior lateral lunge, the in sync rotation, and let's go straight posterior with it. Let's go straight posterior with it. So some of these are great for not only, again, that TZ1 hip for our initial kind of loading, not only that back hip for that TZ2 loading, such as a gait, but great for all of our throwing and swinging athletes as well, that from the bottom up, get a load to the opposite side pelvis, and when the unload takes place, you get this unwinding then from the bottom up on the other extremity, in which we still need to have this separation, this unlocking, this loading of the trunk and the upper extremity as well. It really helps to kind of foster that right here. So we're going posterior. And now let's go a little posterior lateral with that anterior lateral kind of loading. It's a little bit weird. So are we, so it's all right. Fits pretty well. So anterior lateral in sync rotation. We have posterior lateral in sync rotation. These activities are absolutely phenomenal. Again, let us not forget about that scapulothoracic joint, that thoracic spine, the loading of that scapula. What the T-spine does, the scapula is gonna do, and throw in there what the hip does as well. You can have a real conundrum of things kind of going on. Great activity to really get these guys going. We're gonna do next, we're gonna do a little anterior medial lunge, one more. So we're gonna go in sync, again rotation, ipsilateral, left arm, left leg. If we were to do a true pivot lunge, we're going straight posterior lateral. In sync rotation and load. In sync rotation. You guys catching my drift? If we don't get that good internal rotation, either the TZ1 or the TZ2 hip, whether it's running, walking, squatting, lunging, jumping, you're not going to move well. No load equals no explode, people. It's good that we get this down. And now we're going to go into posterior. We're going to go straight posterior with it. Anterior medial in sync rotation. In sync rotation and loading then as we finish through kind of that pivot lunge. Let's go with these. Let's go anterior medial in sync rotation. Boom. And let's go lateral. Let's go anterior medial and lateral. You're sinking your butt. Let me turn a little bit so you can see a little bit better. So we're going anterior medial in sync, We're sinking that butt and that hip down into that front leg, not bailing out. Sink him down and in, and then pull. Sink him down, squeeze a pinch, get that great rotation. Thoracic spine rotation matches up with scapula, interesting. External rotation, we're getting some good posterior tilt there, which a lot of times is really restricted and limited. So we went anterior medial, we went posterior lateral, we went posterior, we went lateral. Let's try a little posterior medial, and then we'll go straight to our posterior series to kind of finish up in the uncommon. So here, and here, in sync rotation, let's now head to our posterior lunge. So front leg is gonna be our base foot. We're really loading that guy in up. Really loading him up in an in sync rotation. So we're here, we're going anterior lunge. We're going a little posterior, kind of lawnmower. We're going a little anterior lunge. We're going in sync rotation. In sync rotation. Maverick, hi. Hi, bud. We've got our little primal critter here. Maverick. Unconventional, unorthodox, uniquely independent and wild. Original, organic, that's what you are, bud. Come on in. You want to say hi to Maverick PT? Hi, bud. So we have our posterior lunge matrix, posterior lawnmower with our anterior lawnmower pivot lunge. Let's go in sync rotation, and let's go anterior medial now. In sync rotation, and let's go anterior medial. Hey bud, come back here. We like to keep things pretty organic, keep things simple. We make mistakes. We don't need video editing. It's kind of part of life and the fun of it. Hang out here, buddy. Daddy does this. So we're going here. We're going anterior medial. We're getting that good in sync rotation. The crossover lunge. We have the pelvis rotating left, thoracic spine and scaps rotating the left to give us type 2 in sync rotation. So we're here. And now we're going posterior lateral. In sync rotation, posterior lateral. Hey Maverick, come here. Maverick, come here. Yeah. Hey, come here. Come here, bud. It's part of the fun that we have around here playing and exploring. Part of our culture. Get your kids out, play with them. Encouragement. So, posterior lateral. Anterior lateral, posterior, and now we're going lateral, in sync, rotation. Posterior, we have in sync before when we're moving lateral, we're going out of sync, pelvis rotating to the right, thoracic spine to the left. We're now going to add posterior medial and posterior lateral.
Come on, bud.
Stay back here. Stay back here. So now with our lawnmower, we have a little posterior medial. And if we're gonna do a true pivot lunge, it would be anterior lateral, in sync rotation loading. In sync rotation loading. So boom. And then we go anterior, in sync rotation with the posterior medial. Anterior, we're gonna go in sync rotation with the posterior. We'll go lateral, in sync rotation again. Pelvis rotating left, trunk rotating left. Boom. And boom, sinking the weight into the butt and hip. We're now gonna go posterior lateral. So here to here. We're gonna go lawnmower, posterior lateral. Anterior medial pivot lunge, and then let's go medial with it. So with our posterior, kind of posterior lateral, let's just go ahead with our anterior medial, really wind up that medial rotation. It's kind of just more or less little step. Back foot's going to stay straight on the ground. In synch rotation, in synch rotation. Further wind up that internal rotation of the back hip. We're going to go here. And now we're going to go straight medial. We're going to go posterior lateral. Let's go straight medial. Pelvis rotating left. Thoracic spine. Scaps rotating left. Here. And here. Those are uncommon lawnmowers, uncommon pivot lunges with our in synch rotation and loading. So my apologies for a time back there. We went into the kind of the lateral lunge and the rotation. Pelvis was rotating right, thoracic spine scaps rotating to the left, giving us out of sync rotation. Have a jamming day, guys. Love you guys. Encourage other people. Play, have fun. Epic movement revolution.